The United States has been dealing with a delicate operation against terrorism around Mount Chiliad, and that Phantom Four operation consisted of invading Mount Chiliad and its surroundings, and the United States fasting for Chiliad 3 months. And now, after the attack, Russian spetsnaz soldiers, everything has gone to hell. After the United States, Russia is the second military power, and the United States got Mount Chiliad, and it was not easy to free it from terrorism. When they thought they had everything and were going to carry out operation for the air, the spetsnaz ambush shot was causing the loss of Mount Chiliad. Now that videos is from the military soldiers, and that's one sniper from the United States Army. And we can see he's here right now, that's a Russian tank. The United States don't know what have to do, because it's confused, no? Because he's here right now, and not they don't have a vehicles for shoot, so they never have guns for shoot, and that's not easy to destroy a tank, no? So that's a Russian tank, that's more stronger, and it's not easy. It's mortal, and you have to be careful with using it. And the Marines try to fight with the rhinos every day, but it's not easy. So if the Russian army send a tank for the invasion of the Chiliad, the Italian army don't know what have to do, because he's so confused, because you surrender and don't know what you have to do. And now another point, the faster from Russian army, the Russian soldier and the Russian soldiers need help, and he send a faster F-35 and that's more mortal, because you can destroy the faster, because it's more not easy for destroy it, because faster is more faster, and that's not easy for reason. And we can see snipers from the Alien Army use army, and the spetsnaz shoot RPG. Oh, that's more. Oof. And the spetsnaz can escape, and he can escape with life. And now we can see a spetsnaz helicopter. Mainly 24, that's the helicopter from spetsnaz, Russian soldiers. And the Alien Army, his helmet watched the explosion from the Mummy 24, and that's exciting. But now we can see Alien Army dead, because he don't move by RPG, he's dead by RPG, because he don't move, and now Apache 64 is shooting for RPG. And now we see a little bit is flying, and the Mummy 24 is shooting missiles, and now he don't shoot from the he don't shoot and kill the helicopter, but now the helicopter is dead for Mummy 24 missiles. Now we see the spetsnaz, and the Spetsnaz is running, and look at that, a rhino cannon, and don't kill him. So now we see a mermaid 24 destroyed, but a Russian soldier is escaping from the helicopter, but he can't, and he did.